$10 per month, offering subscribers an array of television show options. Advertisements are not out of the picture, however, with the occasional ad popping up, just like the free version of Hulu. Hulu Plus will reportedly be available on Microsoft's Xbox consoles in early 2011. Sony Corporation trading up over 3% midday on Thursday. For further updates, stay tuned. You're watching Smart Trend News. I'm Christy Duffy.